Hi, I'm Aliss Cresswell, and I wanted to share this remarkable video with you. It's of a woman. She is severely demonized, and in the video, you'll be able to see her getting free from demons. She starts screaming as the demons come out. She's going to share with you the problems that she's had since the age of 2, when her father tried to kill her and her whole family, and it's just left her in such a state. All these years, she's had this disorder. Nobody could help her, but Jesus sets her free. So watch this video, keep watching to the end, because I want to help you as well. If you have anything like that, or any kind of condition or disorder, anything that you need setting free from demons yourself, or healing, or if you know somebody that does, or if you want to see people set free and you want to be used in that way, then you can too. And I'm going to share right at the end of this video how we can help you do that. So keep watching.
I'm Anita Joe. I'm from Memphis, Tennessee, and I have or had something called sensory processing disorder. Aliss looked at me, she goes, "That's a demon," and she began to pray for me, and I didn't know this was going to happen, but suddenly I screamed. I mean, screamed.
And we did some work. She worked on me. She prayed for me. I guess the Holy Spirit worked for me. And I feel lighter. I feel better. I feel more in my own body.
So how were you before today? Explain the condition a little bit.
The least little thing could startle me. If you come around the corner, if you touch me.
Visited by demons and my nightmares for years, for decades.
I can't, there's no filter. It just happens. And I can't stand music or to wear certain materials. It's a hard lifestyle. I can't go out to a restaurant. In fact, I'm hearing ambient sound all around me now, and I'm okay. Usually it can trigger and trigger an attack. It keeps one isolated, and it begins to control your life. Everything from trying to buy groceries, to going out to dinner, to even your dear ones, the music that they play. It occurred to me, talking to Aliss a few minutes ago, it's a demon of control. It wants to control the person, but through the person, everyone around them. And it never occurred to me that that's what it was up to. You just feel awful when it's on you, but you make everyone else around you walk on eggshells. So it's a demon that wants to control.
So ever since a child, you can't touch me, or since you a child, since a little child, my father, My mother gave me a Ouija board for my Christmas.
I mean, put your hand on your heart. I'm just releasing the love of the Father right now. Put it into your heart. We just break off every spirit of murder, every spirit of death. It's coming off your life. I break every curse off your life by the blood of Jesus.
I renounce spirit guides.
And I command them to leave me now.
I command them to leave me now.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Father God, forgive me.
And Father God, woo!
Out they go. Spirit guides leave. I said leave.
I felt different. I felt lighter, at the same time heavier, that is to say, in my own body, but like a weight was lifted. So, and one of the treatments for the disorder is people give you weighted blankets, like blankets that weigh 25 pounds so that you don't freak out. But I feel my own weight right now, and that I feel good, I feel grounded.
Praise God for your freedom.
Yeah. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Wasn't that just amazing? I love helping people get set free. And you know, the very next day she comes up on the stage at the conference and she's sharing with people how, you know, what's happened to her, what Jesus has done for her, and she gets rid of some more demons as well, so she keeps getting it even freer. It's just wonderful. Now, at the start, I did tell you that I wanted to help you get free, and I was going to tell you how you could do that. It's through the power of Jesus. It's not my power. It's not anybody else's power. We can help, but it's all through the power of Jesus, through what he did on the cross when he died for you and he rose again. He has all authority now. So it's through his authority. So you can get set free anytime that you want to do that and give your life to Jesus and keep following him, and you can... He can help you stay free. Now, if you want to go deeper, if you want to know more, then go off to our website, which is spiritlifestyle.com. We've set up recently a brand new portal on there. It's our online community, and we've got so many videos, training videos, and we do live Q&A every month. We do live stream. There's a group on there for everybody. We all go on and we post things, and I make comments, and Rob makes comments, that's my husband Rob, and we pray for you, and we want to train and activate you as well. So not just that you get free and get healed and whole and knowing Jesus, but that you can help others too. We want to train and activate you no matter where you live. If you have an online connection, you can get onto our online portal. So if you go on there, it's free for 7 days. We've got a 7-day trial, completely free, and we hope to see you on there. Join us there. If you want to go deeper and stay for longer, then you just pay a small amount each month, but that's up to you. So go to spiritlifestyle.com, and we hope to see you on there.